shadow of New York City, Monmouth takes to the road for a matchup with its longtime rival Wagner on the Shore Sports Network. Alexander Stevens flips it out right, deflected up into the air and intercepted. It's Anthony Budd again. He comes away with another pick. 37-yard attempt from Mascara is up, and it drifts through the uprights and is good. Alexander Stevens, pressure, has to step up in the pocket, and he drops in the backfield. Here's the give to Guerrero, finding room up the right side. Beautiful move at the five, running over a guy into the end zone. Matt Mascara's extra point is up and through, and the Pete Guerrero touchdown run is a highlight reel one indeed. Bahar takes the snap. He's going to roll with it, and he flips it to Moore. He's stopped for a second, and he breaks away and gets into the end zone. Lonnie Moore breaks the tackle and gets into the end zone to put Monmouth up 16-14. Monmouth comes out with a 16-14 win on the road at Wagner. And they win for the 10th time, all time, on the road at Staten Island.